हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम हियर टू एक्सक्यूट माय ड्यूटी। इट इज़ बिकॉज इट इज़ फार बेटर टू डिस्चार्ज आवर ओन रेदर देन टू सिट आइडली एट होम। ऑल्दो वी आर हाईली इंस्ट्रक्टेड ओनली टू स्टे एट होम, बट व्हाई टू स्पॉइल आवर टाइम, why to waste it? For that I would like to begin our discourse with a simple doctrine of life. It is said that satvat sanjayate jnanam. My dear, this idea is taken from 14th chapter of the Bhagavad Gita, couplet number 17, which teaches us by bringing the mode of goodness we can do a lot, and in this regard I am doing so. Today I have brought a very good story. It is titled as The Little Girl, written by Catherine Masfield. My dear, in this story it has been described that in what way a little girl set up her relation with her father, and before that I would like to provide you a little bit of information about the writer Catherine Masfield. She was a prominent story writer. She was born and brought up in New Zealand, and through her deeds she became very famous. After that, we shall learn more about the lesson. This lesson, this story is about the relationship between a strict father and his daughter. So, collectively, we have only two characters. The first one, the little girl named Kejia, and next her strict father. And before we analyze the features of father, we must know about the little girl named Kejia. My dear, likewise other children, she was afraid of her father, and she wanted to avoid meeting him. You may ask question, why did she do so? Actually, there was a great fear in her mind, as her father was very strict, disciplined, but it is very good to feel in what way he brought his goodness for his daughter. And due to his strictness, Kejia felt relief when her father was not at home. His presence at home made her inconvenience, and she used to stammer whenever she went before him. My dear, there is a little role of her grandmother. her grandmother wanted to remove her fear because she did not want to make her a coward child. So she used to send Kejia before her father, especially on Sunday. By doing so, her grandmother used to make her bold, and her ultimate aim was to delete the fear what had come in Kejia's mind. Other thing, as we discussed, her father was very hard working and very strict in his duty. He was very prompt in his work, so he disliked to be disturbed in work. But we have the evidence in our text that before leaving the house, he used to kiss her head very lovingly. It shows that her father had no sense of hatred at all. He was very loving with the core of his heart. My dear, it is a prime duty of a father to make his wards, his children, very disciplined and honest, hardworking. By feeling such abstract ideas, her father made her so. And Kejia was a very sincere girl. One day, she made a little bit of gift for her father. But in doing so, she made a great mistake. Actually, the paper she used was very much important to her father, and she tore it into pieces and made a piece of very beautiful gift. Now you may think what happened with her. As soon as her father felt the need of the paper, he started searching here and there, but he could not get it anywhere. At last, the gift was brought before him and was easily recognized that the piece of gift was made with the same piece of paper which was being searched by him. And the girl was scolded badly. She was beaten. But it is not the remedy. Actually, every father should think the child psychology. Children are not so as we feel, as we know about them. My dear, they are gift of God. God has sent them by giving a specific feature which helps them to develop, and they do so. Kejia also developed her idea, and this story proves that ultimately she overcame the fear she had. Thank you, my dear. In next video, I shall complete the story.